magical quest. Imagine a sunlit forest with towering trees, their leaves whispering in the breeze. A narrow pathway covered in a carpet of fallen leaves winds its way through the woods. Rays of sunlight filter through the branches, creating a magical dappled effect on the ground as Emily cautiously follows the path. Once upon a time, in a quaint little town called Willowbrook, nestled amidst lush green fields and rolling hills, there lived a young girl named Emily. She was an imaginative and curious soul who loved to explore the world around her. Emily had a head full of dreams and aspirations, and she believed that life held infinite possibilities. One sunny morning, as Emily ventured into the nearby woods, she stumbled upon a hidden pathway that seemed to beckon her. Intrigued by the unknown, she followed the path, which led her to a majestic ancient oak tree. Beneath its mighty branches stood a peculiar old man, dressed in tattered clothes. His name was Mr. Montgomery, a wise sage who was rumored to possess mystical powers. Captivated by the enigmatic presence of Mr. Montgomery, Emily approached him cautiously. To her surprise, he smiled warmly and beckoned her closer. "Welcome, young adventurer," he said in a gentle voice. "I have been waiting for someone like you." Curiosity got the better of Emily, and she couldn't resist asking the old man about his powers. Mr. Montgomery chuckled and explained that he had the ability to transport people into the world of their dreams through his storytelling. However, there was a catch. In order to embark on this extraordinary journey, Emily had to become an active participant in shaping the tale. Excitement surged through Emily's veins as she eagerly accepted the challenge. She took a deep breath and asked Mr. Montgomery to transport her into a world where magic reigned supreme, where mythical creatures roamed freely, and where she could unleash her own hidden potential. And so, their magical journey began. With a wave of his hand, Mr. Montgomery transported Emily to the land of Elidoria, a realm of wonders and enchantment. The air shimmered with an ethereal glow, and the landscape sparkled with vibrant colors. Emily found herself in the bustling town of Astoria, where creatures of all shapes and sizes coexisted harmoniously. In Elidoria, Emily discovered that she possessed extraordinary abilities. She could communicate with animals, control the elements, and even shape-shift into various forms. Eager to embrace her newfound powers, she embarked on a quest to restore balance to the kingdom, which had been engulfed in darkness by an evil sorceress named Morgana. Along her journey, Emily encountered a band of loyal companions, a brave knight named Sir Arthur, a mischievous pixie named Tinker, and a wise old owl named Hootsworth. Together, they traversed treacherous terrains, battled ferocious beasts, and solved intricate riddles to collect the legendary artifacts needed to defeat Morgana. As Emily grew stronger, she also discovered the importance of friendship, courage, and believing in oneself. Each challenge she faced taught her valuable life lessons, and her character evolved with every obstacle overcome. With unwavering determination, Emily and her companions faced Morgana in a final epic battle that would determine the fate of Elidoria. In a climactic showdown, Emily unleashed the full extent of her powers, channeling her inner strength and harnessing the support of her newfound friends. As the battle raged on, the skies lit up with dazzling displays of magic. In the end, Emilie's unwavering spirit triumphed over Morgana's dark forces, banishing her from the realm forever. With peace restored to Elidoria, Emilie bid farewell to her companions and returned to her own world. However, she carried the lessons she had learned and the memories she had forged deep in her heart. From that day forward, she vowed to live her life fearlessly, embracing every opportunity that came her way. Emilie's extraordinary adventure in Elidoria became a cherished memory, reminding her that within the pages of a story, one can discover the true essence of their own potential. And so, she continued to explore the world around her, forever grateful for the day she met Mr. Montgomery and embarked on the most incredible journey of her life. The end.